हेलो एवरीवन, आई थैंक आवर फाउंडर डायरेक्टर डॉक्टर डीके तनेजा सर टू प्रोवाइड मी अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शेयर द रोल ऑफ टीम महासी ड्यूरिंग COVID-19 पैंडेमिक. द फर्स्ट केस ऑफ COVID-19 बर्स्ट आउट इन इंदौर इन March 2020. सिंस देन फैकल्टी ऑफ महासी इज डेडिकेटली डूइंग 24/7 कोविड ड्यूटीज एट MYHOPD एंड MTHOPD, MITB हॉस्पिटल, न्यू चेस्ट वार्ड, MTH हॉस्पिटल, सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल एंड लेटर एट राधास्वामी कोविड सेंटर. द टीम महासी प्लेड एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन फ्रंटलाइन कम्युनिकेशन विथ अटेंडर एंड कोविड पेशेंट्स. दे कैरिड आउट प्राइमरी इवेल्युएशन ऑफ पेशेंट, देर एडमिशन, शिफ्टिंग एंड ट्रांसफर मैनेजमेंट ऑफ कोविड पेशेंट फ्रॉम वन हॉस्पिटल टू अनदर, डिस्चार्ज मैनेजमेंट, death information to attender and dead body logistic administration. Team Mahasi was first to communicate or counsel with attenders. They faced violent situation, abused word from attenders many times. The first counseling center at MTH COVID hospital was also attended by a member of Team Mahasi. During the second wave, team members were assigned floor manager work for clinical and administration duties, where they executed fabulous administration of ICU, HDU and private ward. Along with the physiotherapy management of patient, they manage oxygen flow of oxyflowmeter to meet demand and supply of oxygen in scarcity. They counsel the patients to build up their morale. All patients were getting proper medical care, nursing care and physiotherapy care. But patients were admitted alone without family members and they felt lonely and they were demotivated. Team Mahasi posted for the ward duties, counseled them, arranged group exercise for mobility and yoga sessions for relaxation of HDU patients. It created positive aura over there. It induced positivity in many patients and the recovery became fast. Team Mahasi played fabulous role in COVID hospital, which has been appreciated by Dr. Anupama Dave Madam, in charge MTH hospital. On behalf of Mahasi family, I am grateful to administration and Dr. DK Taneja sir to provide us opportunity to serve the nation during this pandemic. Thank you.
Hello everyone. It is nice to know that the School of Physiotherapy is completing its 25 years, and I congratulate the team, especially the team of Mahasi, and give my blessings to them. As far as physiotherapy is concerned, we all know that it plays a very important role in our lives and in all aspects, be it healthy living or recovering after any disease. Now, in the times of corona pandemic, I myself have witnessed the tremendous effect of physiotherapy. In the first wave of corona pandemic, our physiotherapy colleagues did help us a lot in the management and in administration. They gave us lots of ideas, and one of them was yoga, and we did have yoga classes or we did teach yoga to our patients and even to our colleagues who are managing these patients. But in the second wave, all our physiotherapy colleagues were well motivated. They helped not only in administration, but in the treatment of patients through physiotherapy. They gave them physiotherapy exercises personally to each and every patient, and I could see that it helped a lot in their management and recovery. So this is the role of physiotherapy, which it has in all our lives. I wish all of you best of luck for all your future endeavors.